Kelly Clarkson here on Cam Glen Radio. Now imagine you went into McDonald's for a quick bite to eat and you saw a duck in McDonald's. What would you do? I'd phone the RSPCA if it was me. But that's exactly what happened to two friends on their way home from a 40th birthday party. The two friends, Lee and Neil, headed into their local McDonald's in Chester for a quick bite to eat when they were confronted by the bird. They then proceeded to help the duck out of McDonald's. But that's when things turned ugly. Duckling. No, I'm only joking. The two men, who I must point out, were pretty inebriated. They started arguing and fighting. So naturally the police were called and the two men were arrested. Now the interesting thing about this story, it does not tell you how or why the two friends started fighting. And it also doesn't tell you how the duck got into McDonald's in the first place. I think that's an integral part of this story. Maybe, just maybe, one of them tried to buy the duck a cheeseburger on those self-service machines you see and you click and point, but then decided to leave out the cheese and the meat. Possibly.